Good morning.
Yeah, good morning. My name is Sunil Gupta. Okay. I'm here for doing aura photography.
Please come and sit.
Yeah, thank you.
You have an appointment?
Yeah, sure.
Hi, I'm Yogita. Just fill this form and photograph also.
Okay, thank you.
You fill the form?
Yeah, I have filled the form.
Okay, come with me.
Hello sir, I'm Sunil Gupta. I have come here from all the way from Dadar and I want to do my aura photography test because I'm very careful about my health and very conscious. So I just want to know that you can help me out from this.
Sure, why not? I'm here for you. But before starting aura photography, I would like to tell you something about aura.
Yeah, sure sir.
This time for aura photography, we take photographs of fingertips and not of the face.
Finger? So why fingertips?
Because we constantly radiate our energy through the fingertips, and any disease is coming in our auric body first enters through the fingertips, and we get the photograph and find out where the diseases are going to come to us.
Oh, I see.
Why you want to go for aura photography?
Actually sir, I'm doing meditation, gymming and having hygienic food also. So I just want to check whether I have any illness or not, because I'm very conscious about my health.
Okay, with that, start aura photograph.
Yeah. Thank you, sir.
Okay, now we will do the aura photography.
Okay.
By this portion, you have to put one by one your fingers. So put inside the finger.
Right or
starting,
left?
Starting from red, right hand, from the thumb.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Second.
Yeah.
Ready? Third. Ready?
Yeah.
Fourth.
So sir, I'm very curious about knowing my result. So sir, can you please help me out?
Sunil, congratulations.
Yes. Thank you sir.
Your aura photography is really very good.
Okay.
The diagram is very powerful.
Okay.
You can see here, this is a blue line which is indicating about present disease is circular in diameter. Similarly, the red line which indicates future diseases is also circular in diameter. This shows that you have got a very good health at present and there are no chances of getting major health problems in future.
Okay sir, but sir, I just want to know sir, this is full circle, so how come you are explaining that I'm not having any kind of disease?
For example, I will tell you about the patient.
Okay.
Who has got a heart problem. You can see here peak of the line which is in the heart area, and this indicates problem with the heart. There is a case of another person. You can see this person had a problem with kidney. You can see peak of the line in the area of the kidney. He also had a problem with jaw, and this is the area where the problem can be confirmed in jaw area.
So you mean to say I have nothing like any major
at the at the present moment you don't have anything, and in future also there are no chances of kidney.
Okay, thank you sir, but I just want to tell you something that a few days back I have done my full body checkup. So I got nothing like any illness or so. I just want to confirm it because I have heard a lot about aura photography test. So I just wanted to do that and I have done it and I'm very happy. I'm really thankful to you, sir.
Very good luck to you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Dr. Shah's Kirlian Photography Center, making a healthy world.